I just tell dancers everywhere I go is before we take classes, just enter every class with an open mind. You know, everyone ain't the best, everyone ain't this, everyone ain't that. Just because you did a job, I'll always inspire kids and everybody to stay humble all the time and soak up as much as you can and learn as much as you can from everybody and diversify yourself and get as many styles in your system as possible. You know what I mean? Whatever works. Not every style is going to work for you. Not everything is going to work well for you when that job comes if you decide to take this as a career. You know what I mean? But one or two things might stick out of the 10 you took and you make it yours, build on it, create on it, move forward. But always remain humble no matter what you do, no matter where you go, even if the class doesn't speak the same language as you. Today we got the internet and, you know, you can't pass and get past that one. So just stay humble, enjoy it. You know, I'm going to start with Teacher with Teacher, Chris Brown, Fine China, and hopefully you guys enjoy it.
Just go with